pretty excited about seeing everyone being a part of our party. I'm excited to have Kasari call me her husband and me call her my wife.
Together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists. This day is made possible not only because of the love you have for each other, but through the grace and support of your family and friends. It is our hope that your fulfillment and joy in each other will increase with each passing year. Marriage is a commitment. Their fidelity to one another, to love, honor, and cherish one another, in the presence of this gathering, and by the authority vested in me by the Constitution and laws of the state, it is my honor to now pronounce you husband.
Keep it going for the all new Dvorskys!
In case you didn't know,
case you didn't know.
Tell you how much I love you. Don't you think you already know? I remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born.
Together for the all-new Dvorskys. Kasari, Daniel on their wedding day. No clinking glasses needed on that last kiss. Nicely done.
TSA approved.